Hey guys, Dragon Slayer here.
Geek 190 here.
Me.
And Ethan.
Okay, and we're playing some Don't Starve together, and I just made my computer mad. Yeah. Mitch, Keegan, Abeta, Key, and this fuck's standing right in front of me.
Yeah, what do you do about it? What do you do about it?
I'm gonna cry.
And the reason I don't sound as good as I should is because I'm not
He's a sick fuck.
Yep.
As per usual. And I have a hat.
Oh, it's getting dark.
Give me that seat. Kill it! Kill that thing, there's a bird sitting right there, hey! There you go.
I set it on fire! That probably wasn't the smartest idea. I only got ashes from that.
Yeah, that wasn't worth it.
Want some bird ashes?
Not really.
I think you want my bird ashes.
We need to get a science machine.
Yeah. I need some twigs and I need some flint.
I just got one flint right here. Dude, I wanna grow my beard again, dude.
I just had to like make this fire beautiful.
Why can't we just chop down the portal and use the wood and stuff to make like a house?
Because then we'd be trapped here forever.
What, you travel back through that?
I don't know, maybe. There's a floating flower, okay? Are you gonna question it?
Where?
These guys, just remember, we're all in this together. I'm not just a little star.
We're all in this together.
No, I just zoomed in really close, and I was like, we're all in this together.
Well, I got a mushroom.
Okay, get ready to run. Get ready to run. It is daytime!
No, it isn't. Oh, okay. Okay,
Me and Ethan just left.
Okay, could
just
someone
keep going
like
down and to the right.
Okay, well you gotta know like when to leave. Like you gotta start right off.
Ooh, hey. I need to get like twigs or some flint, but
well then come this way.
I think that's an animal track of some sort.
Come down the way I went.
Okay.
So I still
that,
see so. You
get
icon.
My stuff on AX.
Go to the left.
We're going straight down basically. Yeah, hey.
Oh, got one twig.
I'm gonna jump
shit.
On this boat and just travel.
Making a bush.
Sorry if my mouse was too loud.
Ever so slightly. After all the troubles we've had, I was just gonna kind of ignore it.
Ooh, found some water.
Someone might wanna talk about how my computer got a virus.
Yeah.
That was.
Computer got a virus. And then he had to nuke it, and then he had to re-download everything, and then he started sounding like shit, and I was like, why the fuck do you sound like shit? And he's like, I don't know what I sound like shit.
I sound like shit because I feel like shit.
I found a rock!
A rock!
Oh my god, yes. Go away.
Did you just go straight right from where that
go
was?
Away.
Like,
were
you just...
Nah.
Trying to chop this tree.
Casually
did you just go right? Like, are you in like a grassy, like rabbit field kind of thing?
Yeah, no, I'm out of it.
Ooh, pycone.
Aw, oh, dude, I just found a flint place with so much stuff.
Oh my god, I can't
flint
get
grass.
Any gold. I found two rocks and I haven't got a single gold.
Well, you gotta hit a gold. You gotta hit a gold rock.
No, you can get gold from any rock, can't you?
I think, but I mean, gold rocks are a lot better to hit up. We need like another rock area. We had good that one time, and then the beefalo.
Yeah, then the beefalo. Hey, wormhole. Let's go
like,
here.
I don't like talking about that.
Space for
wormholes. I don't like talking about the beefalo.
Hey, wormhole into a rocky area.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
We're going in there.
You want to set up like way over here.
I need to find some flint.
This is a nice area for resources. There's a forest and then some rocks, and it looks generally quite nice.
Yeah, the fact that it feels like shit, and I am shit.
I said it, not you, Ethan.
I'm having a hard time finding flint.
Oh, hey, that actually. Oh, it moved me a lot up.
God, where'd you guys? Ooh, what is this? Ooh,
I ran a
carrot.
road to the right and then went down, and then there was a wormhole.
Flip, I can make a pick.
Ethan, where are you?
I've just been picking shit over the field, like.
Are you still in that grassy field? Well, there's a road that leads across, and then it turns straight down, and then that's the road I took. It like goes
Wait, in that playing
complete,
field?
yeah, it goes completely across the field, and then it goes down, and then
Ooh, red
there.
mushroom.
Don't pick those.
Don't eat
Why?
those. Don't eat it. You will die.
Okay.
Ethan, you should come to me before it comes nighttime. You guys both should come to me because this is a good place. It's all the rocks.
Oh, I see the road. Which way do I go? Up or down?
Up or down? What are you talking about?
I
It
found a
goes
road and it
right.
goes up or down. Like it goes right and there's like they split off.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Well, they cross back together now.
Okay.
Morning, night approaching.
Keep going across and then down, and then you'll find a thing. Make sure you can make fire just in case you get split away from me. Because, I mean, I can just always survive the night because I have my lighter.
I don't. Still going. I can't find a wormhole yet. And I
There's
don't have
like
anything to
actual
make a
start a
fire.
forest fire.
It's right across that field, right? There's like rocks in that one field, but you keep going, there should be a wormhole.
Yeah. You keep
I'm
going
following a
across.
road and I
Like,
can't
if you
find
get
it.
on the road that's going through the field, like
Yeah.
through the middle of the field,
A
and it
wormhole.
will turn down, it will go into a wormhole.
Right when it turns, the road turns down, there should be a
No, it
wormhole.
like turns down, and then you go a bit, and then there's the wormhole. Like, it
Did
leads.
you go past like a dark field and then it turns down a tad bit?
It turns down like almost like it's going down slightly already, and then it goes like more down.
How do I like keep on chopping
Yeah,
the tree
I think I
just,
see
or do I
the
have to
I think I
rapidly
see
click
the
it?
right I think I see the good one now.
No, pick up the log.
Okay. And then it like the wormhole is in like a light grassy-ish field, but not like clear orange.
Hey.
Okay, yeah, you're all here. Here, come here,
Hey.
come here, come here. Let's make
Look
a
at these
fire.
rocks right here, the boulders.
I know. I'm gonna make a
Yeah,
fire pit. We're gonna make our base here.
no shit. Make like a, yeah, I was gonna say, make a, like, permanent. Dude, okay, listen to this one. I have 16 twigs, 21 grass, 17 petals, 13 flint, 8 carrots, 5 uncooked berries, like, these are all uncooked. This game
Don't
is
mind me,
impossible.
just got some gold, some
I just
flint,
like
some
ate all my
rocks.
food and now I'm kind of out.
Dude, I have so much food.
Oh, well.
I need rocks.
I tried to stock up before I left.
Anyone have a single rock?
Can I not, like, not mind us?
I just had to step my face a little bit.
Yeah, now I can make it. Okay.
Oh god, run towards us. How do we make a house? I'm just kidding.
Could actually make hay walls, but yeah. I can make a backpack. That might be good.
Hey, Nick.
Fuss.
This way.
This way.
Can we, like,
Dude, I
not
love.
make a stone pick? I don't know.
Dude, this isn't Minecraft, Keegan.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Dude, there's
Dude.
only one pick. Yeah, you can make it.
How do you make marble?
Oh yeah, Ethan, if you look down at the bottom of the survival tab, there's a razor. If you make that as Wilson, you can shave off your beard and then use that as a fire thing.
I have a backpack now. way.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna make a backpack too.
Useful.
Yep.
Well.
Okay, now exploring. Actually, I'm gonna go along this way.
Where are we? Oh wow, dude, that wormhole jump was pretty far.
Yeah, it's a weird ocean. Don't even know if we can get back without using the wormhole.
Yeah. What's right here?
Everybody, we need a telltale heart.
Yep, probably.
Those hurt you though, like, they freaking do some damage.
It's only 40 damage, I noticed.
But it's still a ton of damage for if you're like, you remember Nick, freaking.
Yeah,
basically killed us off.
Yeah, if you're already hurt, then yeah, it's probably gonna kill you. That's a beehive.
What do you need that, like, defend yourself from beehives?
I think you can actually make a beekeeper suit, which will prevent bees from hurting you, but it's a lot.
Still don't risk it.
Yeah, I think you actually need to kill bees first. I don't know what a hammer does.
I feel like it mine sticks a lot quicker.
Maybe. You can make one. I mean, I have very limited knowledge of this game because I never really played much of it.
But we're figuring it out together.
Yeah. We're just like, together we shall learn.
It's basically trial and
error. Oh crap.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to get as much gold as possible because we need the alchemy
machine.
Yeah.
Alchemy engine or alchemy machine or whatever you want
to
call it.
Whoa, gold nuggets. Randomly.
Boards, which we just need to. Yeah, we almost can make that.
Make what?
The alchemy machine. Engine, whatever.
Well, we are far away from areas with food.
There's a lot of bushes over where I went. And
bush eye.
It's a wild bush eye.
What's, Garland under?
Hats. I'm gonna capture a rabbit here if I can.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go through the wormhole.
I failed.
Keep it as a beacon.
Well, I'm gonna set the trap down here anyways and hope the rabbit runs into it in the morning.
Well, wait, can you plant, like, carrots and, like, what can you do?
You can re-dig berry bushes with a shovel and replant them.
Oh, in different areas?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna
just
do
put
that.
Them right next to your base, yeah.
Well, what do you need to dig up a berry bush? Shovel?
Shovel?
Yeah,
I'm gonna start doing that, actually.
I got a pitchfork.
Oh. Crap, I need the science machine for that. I'll do it.
Does my mouse sound loud or no?
Kind of, not really. Spot that.
I'm out.
Yeah, well, what can you do with carrots? Just eat them, that's it?
You can cook them. And it makes them more effective.
Well. Saw bison.
I'm getting all
Screw you, bee.
Well, it's not gonna attack unless you hit it. He's never seen anything. This is his first time playing.
What is that thing in the shadows? Oh my god, it's coming towards me. It's coming towards me. I don't like that shadow thing. Jump in a wormhole.
Is it a shadow?
Yeah.
Hold on, look at
your
sanity.
I think you're going insane.
What's your sanity at?
Oh, not really bad. Why?
Yeah, make a garland quick. Those will start attacking you if you don't.
What do I have to make?
A garland.
What's that?
It's a bunch of flowers.
Yeah, you need 12 flowers, so pick flowers quick.
Well, you need a... I need flowers.
Yeah, can you grab a lot of sticks? Flowers. I'm running out of them.
I already
do
have
they attack me or no?
They will if you start really going insane.
Oh god, my insanity. Will it kill me if I'm at zero?
Yeah. Yeah, and then we'll need a telltale heart to get you back.
And you'll be sitting here watching us for quite a while.
But if you're about to die, jump through the wormhole and try to run to the base. So if you die...
Yeah, try to get as close to the base as you can before you die. I found quite a good amount of berry bushes. Okay.
You have a bunch of twigs though, seriously.
Man,
I
don't...
27.
I can't get enough flowers. Can you, like, come back to base and just drop some flowers?
I have 8 flowers.
I have
4.
I have 5, so we have enough for you to get garland.
Okay, well, yeah, we need to find some beefaloes and get their manure so we can make a farm place.
That would be good. And yeah. That's a spider. You know what? I have a freaking spear. You want to dance? I'll dance in your face.
No! Stay away.
I got a spider gland. What up?
Sweet.
Oh god, is that 18 and just drop him? Hurry up and make
get
it
back to the base. Get back to the base.
I made my base.
You're probably gonna die soon. I'm trying to my best to get there, but I probably won't.
I'm here. But I don't think I'll have enough power. Here.
He's chasing me!
Here!
You're probably already dead then. There's
pedals.
No way.
There's pedals.
How do I make it?
Run!
Is this
run!
Tap in your
dress. Just run.
Full stress.
It's under dress.
I don't have enough.
Wait, I can drop mine.
I heard it. I heard it.
Here. Right there.
Grab it. I distracted it. This is probably a really bad idea.
There you go. What can you do to get your sanity up?
Believe. It's chasing me.
What is?
The thing. Okay, now it's kind of gone.
Wait, you're going insane.
No, I attacked it.
How can you see it?
I saw it chasing him. Like, you can actually mouse over
it. Can you give me
it.
If you start mousing
behind Keegan, just like randomly, you'll eventually run over it.
Do you have any extra flowers so I can get my idea?
I have 9.
Ow. Okay, Keegan, stay by the fire or she will die.
Fuel it.
There's 9 right there. He's trying to kill me. How do you kill it?
I have
Nick,
8 flowers.
It's really hard.
Yeah, 8 flowers right here.
Where?
Right here. 7.
Okay, thank you.
I may have added 1 to the fire.
That's fine.
I see that thing down there. It's terrifying.
I have 14 gold.
No! Oh.
Just keep running away from it.
Should I attack it or no?
Maybe. Well, it's probably gonna kill us if we.
How do I build up my sanity?
Attack it anyways, Ethan. Just go for it. Go for it. I beated it.
How do I build up my sanity?
I killed it. Oh no,
I didn't. No, it's still there.
I want no part.
Build up your sanity by during the daytime. It's gonna start going up. So for the night, you're just gonna have to deal with it.
Well, it's at 1. Now it's at 0.
I got it.
There's another one.
Oh, no.
There
I
is?
I don't want to deal with the second one.
It's coming for you, Ethan.
Wait, is it? No, it's not.
No, it's just kind of standing there. Okay, now it's coming for Christian.
Yeah, Keegan, you're dead.
No, I'm not. Will my insanity kill me or no?
That's what's going to kill you. Okay, now just keep running.
Build the spear so we can attack it.
No. I just keep running and it will go away. Basically, is what I'm going for now. I'm gonna build
how
a shovel.
How do you fix it? How do you fix it up?
Fix what up?
Like, how do you, like,
get your sanity up? The only way I know is basically don't jump through wormholes, stay away from, like, weird things, and, what is it? Stay in the light. Like, and wear that garland. My sanity is going up quite a bit now.
Mine's at 1.
But it's
you have
going
to,
up, right?
What do you have to do? You have to what?
Just stay during light areas.
I think actually being by the fire will help. Can't you eat petals?
I don't know if your petals help your sanity. I know they help your health a lot. I'll try.
Dude, the last thing we need is a tree guardian, right?
Well, it's not that big of a deal right now.
I know, but I mean, they're like impossible to kill, aren't they?
Wait. If you dig up a stone area, what's under it? Dirt?
I don't know.
Figure it out.
Oh, whoops.
I'm getting berry bushes.
Whoa, I think it is sand? Dirt? I don't know. Can't tell.
I'm just freaking annihilating trees.
Hey, I caught a rabbit.
Good.
Here, let me dig this up.
It.
Is that a pitchfork?
Yeah. Well, And I need
Where
someone
are
to
all
go
the...
get food for me.
I'm hunting down berry bushes. Don't worry. Though I am kind of digging them up.
Hey, watch your recording.